So the piece I'm going to play for you is called Poem. And I guarantee you probably, I'm pretty sure nobody's heard it. And it's by a woman called named Marina Vanishnikova. And she was born in 1924, died in 1994. And this piece was actually written in 1953. And so you think, oh, it must go, oh boy, it's going to sound really contemporary and weird, right? If he's a modern composer, essentially. But it's really romantic sounding. And I heard one of my students from Kazakhstan at the conservatory play it. Yelizat played it, and I thought, oh my goodness, that's really a piece. It's so pretty. So I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.